No, it doesn't work that way.
Milkshakes definitely come from dirt.
No, they don't.
I'll prove it to you.
Go ahead and try.
The main ingredient in a milkshake is milk. Milk comes from what?
Kroger's. It comes from Kroger's. You give them a couple bucks, you get the car, you come home, everybody's like, Daddy brought home the milk.
Yeah, no.
What?
Milk comes from a cow.
Cow?
Cows eat?
Grass.
Grass. Grass grows in the...
Where? Hold on now. I'm changing my mind, though it's important to have cleanliness, especially before you eat. It's very important to take care of the soil.
Yeah.
And we should sing a song about you called Dirt Made My Lunch.
Oh, yeah.
Bruce and Steve travel to Tennessee.